run out of formaldehyde.
I underestimated you. You almost caught me in flagrante delicto. Now you've seen through my bluff with Nathaniel. Although, you've not divined all, I see. Had you, you would have drawn your silver sword.
Who, what are you?
A vampire. Hire, of course.
Got a reason for killing? A reason to torture?
I thought you'd figure that out as well. The symbolism's rather obvious. Coals for those who are blind to the fire. The egg of a salamander born of fire to replace their cold, doubting hearts. Fire down the throat that...
Yeah, symbolism's clear. What's not is why a vampire would kill in the name of the eternal fire.
Should be equally obvious. I concur with the Church's diagnosis. Novigrad is a fallen city. Its population amnesiacs to the very concepts of decency and morality. So I decided to remind them, in a manner they'd be certain to notice.
You're a sick fuck.
I never expected you to understand. You're a cynic and an opportunist. I sensed it from the start. Ah, well, this conversation has grown unpleasant for both parties. We must move to the next item on the agenda. I last fought a Witcher 2 centuries ago. I do hope I remember how it's done.
And you? Have you faced one of us? No, you couldn't have. You'd not have survived.
have.
The apocalypse. A witch has walked into my brothel.
What's strange about that?
What's strange is you. Everyone knows witches are freaks, mutants, unnatural. And this here's a decent brothel for whores with principles. Well, spit it out. Got all the same bits in your trousers like a normal lad.
Last I checked, everything was where it should be. Got anything to sell? Wouldn't mind a round or two of cards. Only need my hands for that.
Oh, go on. I can see it in your face.
Thank you.
kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need. Take care.
Awfully kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need. Take care.
Hey there, handsome.
Eternal fire will guide us.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine goat sniffer if you weren't so tall.
What is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure?
How's?
Better, right?
Yes.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. For me and Priscilla.
Did my part. Your turn now. Take care of her. Good care.
I will. You'll see. Treat her better than the Dryads of Broccolon could.
She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging. Maybe she might even sing again someday. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calinetta. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
Sorry, Geralt. My throat's still quiet.
Say no more. Get well soon.
Yes, Geralt?
Found and killed the murderer. It was Hubert. You were right not to trust him. He was a higher vampire.
I thought nothing could surprise me in Novigrad. Seems I was wrong. Deeply wrong. Thank you, Geralt. Were it not for you, this would never have ceased.
Farewell.
New rice cheeks, you're a bigger rat picker than me!
It was him always all the corpses.
Right, he did. Plenty more to all now, so we work shifts. Crematory's fire roars day and night.
Good.
Might want to look around some.
You want it clean, let me pass. Shit, hustling.